Here we are today at Paterson Suites. Paterson Suites is situated in a freehold quiet enclave along Paterson Road, just next to our famous Singapore Orchard shopping belt. I'm Adrian Wee here, and before I show you the four bedroom here, I'm going to introduce on the amenities. Let's go! Paterson Suites is located next to a thriving Orchard Road, yet perfectly tucked away on the tranquil ridge. Paterson Suites is a freehold condo development completed in 2010. It has a total of 2 blocks between the development and comprises of a total 102 units. In this quiet residential enclave along Paterson Road, there's only 3 residential developments, namely the Paterson, Paterson Residence and Paterson Suite. Paterson Suite is easy access with just 7 minutes walk to the nearest MRT station, Orchard MRT Interchange, that serves the North-South line and the Thompson East Coast line. The development is also within walking distance to Somerset MRT, Orchard Boulevard MRT on the Thompson East Coast line, and several shopping malls like Wheelock Place, Wisma Atria, and Takashimaya Shopping Centre along Orchard Road. Paterson Suites is within 1 km to Rear Valley Primary School and also within 2 km to other renowned schools like Anglo Chinese Junior, Anglo Chinese Primary School, St. Margaret School, and there's also a host of international schools nearby. Orchard Road is predominantly a lifestyle and retail belt and is mainly zoned commercial to support a mix of shops, offices and hotels. Orchard Road brings together unique sub-precincts with different personality. Now here we are at this 4-bedroom unit at Paterson Suite. The 4-bedroom here comes with a private lift, which means that homeowners get to use a lobby of their own. And of course, the developer just sets that provision to for homeowners to bring cabinets to place in their shoes as a shoes cabinet. Now let me show you the unit. As I enter the unit, you are actually welcome home or to a spacious living area. And the best part of all, the size of this unit is 2164 square feet on a single floor plate. And it comes with approximately 3 meter high ceiling height. And if you notice from here, it comes with cross ventilation because it's single loading. Crosswind can actually come through the dining area to the balcony area. Now let me show you the balcony area. This unit comes with a very spacious L-shaped balcony that actually surrounds the living area. If you notice from here, you could easily fit alfresco dining for 6, 8 or even 10 seater. And best part of all, homeowner can actually chill and enjoy the city lights of the Orchard shopping belt in the evening time. To emphasize on the close proximity to Orchard shopping belt, if you notice from this balcony, you can actually see Orchard Ion, Takashimaya and even CK Tank from here. If the homeowner have family and friends over at the unit, they can actually make use of this spacious layout to do home entertainment as well. Why do I say so? If you notice from here, the dry kitchen is just beside the living and dining area, which means that this dry kitchen could be used as a centerpiece to entertain their family and friends. Now let me show you the dry and wet kitchen. In the dry kitchen, this unit comes with a 2-door built-in fridge, a wine chiller, an induction cooker, a built-in oven, and best part of all, for healthy eating, it comes with even a built-in steamer. It all comes with the brand Melee. As I enter the wet kitchen area, you notice that it comes with hood and hob, and best part of all, it comes with ventilation window, which means that when homeowners are actually doing heavy cooking, they actually can ventilate the space as well. For this 4-bedroom layout, it comes with 4 toilets, one of which is actually the powder room to my right. As I enter the Junior Master Suite, you'll notice that this spacious Junior Master could easily fit in a study table with queen or even king size bed. And you notice from here, it comes with a 90 degree unblocked view of the landscaping and the nice swimming pool of this project. And it comes with, of course, an attached bathroom. As I enter bedroom 4 of this unit, you notice that bedroom 4 is spacious enough to put in a queen size bed and of course even a side study table. And to emphasize on some ideas to actually how to create a bigger living for this unit is to actually knock down this wall, which homeowner can combine bedroom 4 with the living area, which make it a very huge living space. As I come out from bedroom 4, this is where the common bathroom is, which is also fully tiled up, and it will be shared by bedroom 3 and bedroom 4. Now let me show you bedroom 3. As I enter bedroom 3, you'll notice that it comes with windows that actually overlook the landscape and cityscape of Orchard Road as well. This bedroom is big enough for a queen size bed, and best part of all, can make use of what we call the bay window to actually enhance the unit and place additional shelvings on top of the bay window. And if homeowner wants a bigger bedroom for bedroom 3, they can actually choose to combine bedroom 3 and bedroom 4 together. Before I enter the master bedroom, along the hallway, you notice that this unit comes with additional cabinet space. Now, in the master bedroom is where I like most about this unit. It comes with a very spacious master bedroom which homeowner can place in king-size bed, study table, and even home entertainment system. And for the master bedroom, the master attached bath actually comes with a bathtub which homeowner can actually chill and relax in a hot tub after a long day at work. Now, the best part of all, a walk-in wardrobe for the him and the hers. Tanglin Cuisine, an arts and artisanal mixed-use neighbourhood. With the conserved Tudor court, for example, used to house more arts and cultural offerings. Orchard Cuisine, a shopping paradise featuring luxury and flagship stores. Side streets such as Killiney Road and Orchard Turn will also be enhanced for better connectivity, while elevated link bridge may be built to make easier for visitors to cross the junction of Orchard and Paterson routes. Somerset Precinct, a youthful and energetic entertainment spot. Somerset will strengthen its positioning as a youth hub with new lifestyle options and the possible transformation of Grange Road open air car park into a dedicated event space. Dhoby Ghaut, a lush green space with family-friendly attraction. Dhoby Ghaut will be a green zone with family-friendly attraction such as outdoor playgrounds and sheltered events venue. Before we come to the end of this home tour, I actually prepared a virtual reality of this unit after it being doored up. Now, let's check it out. Now we come to the end of video home tour. I hope you fall in love with it just like I do. Do subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for the next Spot Unveil series. Do give me a call to view the actual unit. Before I head home, do take a look at this nice two-tier infinity swimming pool. It does make you feel like taking a dip and have a swim before I head home, right? See you soon, ciao! Bedroom 3, hey, how come my back facing you? No, it cannot be. Room 2 and bedroom 3. Hey, why I mix up the bedroom 2 and bedroom 3? 4 wet kitchen area.
What?
Now in the wet kitchen area. Ayo, before I head home.